country. You're not allowed. No outsiders allowed.
Greetings.
So, what do you people value? I'm thinking of seeking trading partners in both ways.
Eshabai has just about anything you could.
Is that so? Don't be shy. What? Ah, yes. Eshabai has that. The perfect thing to suit your needs. But are you certain? This souvenir comes with certain expectations. A wise purchase, then. Very beneficial. Please take it from the chest here, just behind me. If you see our mutual friend again, be sure to give him this one's best.
Explain yourself. What are you doing here? Razumdar. Yes, I know the name. You haven't answered my question, though. We've taken every precaution. The whole area is locked down. Watch Captain Estanya assured me. The guard, Captain? Absurd!
A moment, Aselmo. I would hear what this one has to say.
Queen Irene, I fear for your safety. Please disregard what was said.
Razumdar was mentioned. He acts on my behalf. If you won't investigate, I will.
Apologies, my queen. As you will. You are a capable woman. But you must be wary. You, come with me. We'll investigate the temple together. Mara, be merciful. What's happened here?
You. I'm sorry. I was wrong. I tried to stop them. Watch out. On the balcony. It's Estania. It's a trap!
Anselmo, I see you've met my latest toy.
Estania? Traitor! Come down here and face me!
Our queen has betrayed us. I wanted her head. I'll settle for yours. Kill them!
So be it, Estania.
It's not over yet, Battlewing. The Dominion won't last. The Veiled Heritance will see to that.
The Dominion will last long after your corpse cools. Now come down here and face your death! To report back to the Queen. Let's get out of here.
Well, what did my protectors find? Estania, I can't believe it. No doubt Anselmo will triple his watch. She truly was an agent of the Veiled Heritance. Betrayal. She turns against her people after years of service, and she spoke of my betrayal? She obviously could not be trusted. But you have proven your worth. The Marines are blunt instruments. A queen must have a lighter touch. You've met Razumdar, first in the eyes of the queen. Would you join him? Become an elite agent for the good of the Dominion? Excellent. By what power I hold, I name you an agent in my employ. You are now an eye of the queen, bonded to my service. Auriel keep you safe, and Zarxis guard your words. Now to look to larger things. I must cement my position and continue my tour of the Isle. I must make for the ancient site known as Tanzelwil. Normally, a new monarch communes quietly with the dead. We're supposed to show willingness to heed the wisdom of our ancestors. As you saw today, my reign so far has been anything but normal. I worry there will be complications. And the presence of my newest eye would assuage that worry. Make your way to Tanzelwil at your own pace. Seek out my entourage when you arrive. They'll be able to direct you to me. And good luck to us both on the road. Oh, thank Auriel. Someone who's not too blinded by my crown to ask a real question. Apologies. Of course I'd be happy to chat. What would you like to know? To be blunt, the Altmer are too few. Together with the Wood Elves and Khajiit, we have the iron will, the strength of arms, and the depth of character to solve the problems facing Tamriel. I do. I spent years traveling the face of Nern.
Saved our high and mighty queen, eh? Pah! Naaman should have had the crown.
Father, we have to get you to safety.
Thank you.
thank the Eight. Quickly, untie us.
Captain Tendille of the 1st Auridon Marines. We were sent here at the behest of Her Royal Majesty, Queen Irene. We walked into a trap. Agents of the Veiled Heriton stripped us of our uniforms and gear and left us here to burn.
We have a stash at the farm near the edge of town. Return them to us. I'll personally see that every last imposter dies screaming for mercy!
Thank you. I'll untie the rest.
Set me free.
You get that gear for us. Hail.
Any luck?
We'll gear up and patch our wounds.
Till Silsalen is safe again. I'm staying here till Syl Saelin is safe again.
Keeping myself busy here.
I'm standing here trying to figure out how much this stop is going to cost us. The Queen's time is valuable, you know.
You look familiar. Vulkelgard, of course. Welcome to Tanzelville. Perhaps you will get through to Her Majesty where we could not. Queen's favorite. I'm glad you're here. We came to Tanzelville to honor... Oh, it's you. How droll to see you again, all the way out here. Queen's favorite. I'm glad you're here. We came to Tanzelwil to honor the spirits of our ancestors, and now they seem bloody well determined to kill us all. An excellent question, for which I have no answer. My dear sister, your queen, brought us here to perform a ceremonial ritual. It's a bit of political theater, really. Gain the blessings of the dead and all that rubbish. If danger doesn't find her, she'll seek it out and invite it home to dinner. She's in the ruins just ahead, conspiring with the Battle Reeve. They're determined to complete the ceremony. Do be a loyal subject and see that she survives, won't you? I swear, it's like being home for a new life festival. The family's been drinking since noon, and everyone wants you dead.
We call upon our honored ancestors to pass on their memory and wisdom.
Your ancestors disavow you, false one. The Veiled Queen is the rightful heir, and Norian shall end your reign.
My queen, look out!
Better. Maybe it's all that royal we nonsense. We call upon our ancestors. It's all rather condescending, isn't it? Don't remind me. This ceremony is supposed to show Auradon that I honor our people's culture and heritage. It's supposed to show that our ancestors see me as the rightful heir. I guess our ancestors have ideas of their own. I don't know. It mentioned Norian, my advisor. You met him in Volkelgard, I believe. My friend, something has gone wrong here. I hate to ask your aid again, but I must. There are two priestesses elsewhere in the ruins, women I trust. If Norian has turned against me, I fear for their lives. Stand with them as they perform their parts of the ceremony. Keep them safe. These ceremonies are important to my people, which makes them important to me, I guess. Continue the rituals, of course. The priestesses are waiting on me. No unquiet dead will keep me from finishing what I began here.
patience guide you through your days.
May we be honored by your humble prayers and offerings to us. The ritual is complete. You may go. Did you see her? She tried to kill me. Colin wears an ancestral spirit that haunts this grove. She's always been a mischievous one, but I've never seen her so violent. She's lying in wait, ready to pounce as soon as I lower my defenses. I can't complete the Queen's ceremony unless you banish her.
Ancients bless you for your prayers.
My friend returns. Are the rituals completed? Are the priestesses safe?
That's a relief. Thank you. Now comes the tricky bit. The final ritual must take place inside the ancestral tombs, where, I would imagine, the most powerful dead dwell. If I am to be queen, I must look fear in the face and conquer it. How can I ask my people to have faith in me if I don't have faith in myself? I was a warrior before I became queen. I can handle myself. But you're determined, and I know you're foolhardy enough. I would welcome your company. I can handle myself. I was a warrior long before I became a queen.
Your Majesty, let me come with you.
I should warn you, 3 coins say Norian is down in the crypts. Well, no. But to control these spirits so completely, he'd have to be close. The crypt is a winding complex with plenty of places for quiet spellcasting. I'm prepared for anything. If he's sided with this veiled queen, he's a traitor. That means we end him here and now. Are you with me?
You are no queen, Iren. You are a spoiled child. Give up this charade and fail to lead our people to the end.
Move!
I feel the ancestors guiding you. Yourself. I'm glad you're down here, my friend. Feels good to draw my sword again. Destroy that crystal over there. I'll take out the crystal by the door.
The Veiled Queen will lead us.
The things I endure for my people.
I struggle, Iran. This can only end one way.
My sword is thirsty.
Beyond this door lies the ancestral chamber at the very heart of Tanzelda. If I complete the ritual and receive the ancestors' blessing, the people will finally accept me as King Tanlin's heir.
Serve the Veiled Queen. She is our true leader.
You have betrayed your people!
Through an altar that do not ensure these savages and fools. May the ancestors bless us with their wisdom and protection.
The ancestors honor your prayers. May the light of the Eight bless you and guide you.
Let your reign be long and peaceful. It's finished. Let's get out of this dark place. Follow me.
You risked everything to help me. I won't forget it. You're too modest. Thank you, my brave and noble friend. Until we meet again, wherever the road may take us. Go carefully on the roads, my friend. You're a valuable resource to the Dominion. And me, of course. Of course, my friend. Our little adventure here has brought up a few questions of my own. Thank you.
Worried about them turning like Norian? I don't believe so. Norian was old guard and never very fond of me. Most of the others awaiting us on the road honestly want change. We have dozens of stops along the road, speaking at farms and holdfasts. My next big event is in Skywatch, I believe. They're throwing a festival, and I'm to make a public appearance with my sister-in-law, Estri. Always thrilling. There's no love lost there, no. My brother took the news of my return fairly well, all things considered. I'm not sure his wife has it in her to be as forgiving. She wanted to be queen. Outright traitors like Norian we end, no question. The problem is that traitors like Norian are only fanning the flame. If I can't win over my people, the Heritants will be dealing with me instead of the other way around. We have dozens of stops along the road.
One day, over a drink, you must tell me what happened down there. For now, the Queen's safety is my primary concern. Razum Dar has been investigating threads in the Veiled Heritants plot. We think he's caught a break in Matisum, and he could use some help. Head up there and lend him a hand, will you?